There are millions and millions and trillions of living entities, and each heart visiting them. Sarvasya chaham vidishannivishta mattasmetik jnanam apuhananja. He is managing like that. So if we think that he is a controller like us, that is our misconception. He is controller, there is controller, with unlimited knowledge, with unlimited assistance, with unlimited potencies, he is managing. These impersonalities they cannot think of, that a person can be so unlimitedly powerful, therefore they become impersonal. They cannot think of. The impersonalities, they cannot imagine. They imagine when one is person. He is a person like me. I cannot do this. Therefore he cannot do. Therefore they are murha. Abhijananti mana murha. They are comparing Krishna with themselves. As he is a person, similarly Krishna is a person. He does not know. The Vedas inform that although he is person, he is maintaining all unlimited person. That they do not. Eko ju bahunam vidadhati kama. That one singular person is maintaining many millions, trillions of persons. We are each, every one, we are person. I am person, you are person, the ant is person, the cat is person, dog is person, and the insect is person, the trees are person. Everyone is person. Everyone is person. And there is another person, there is God, Krishna. That one person is maintaining all these varieties of millions and trillions of persons. This is Vedic in Eko ju bahunam vidadhati kama nitya nityanam chetanam chetananam. This is information. Krishna also says in the Bhagavad Gita, Aam sarvasya prabhava matta sarvam pravartate iti matya bhajanti mang. Therefore the devotee, when he understands thoroughly that here is one supreme person, who is the leader, who is the controller, who is the maintainer of everything, then he surrenders unto him and becomes his devotee.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,